Yeah, they said. Grab a Gatorade.
What?
Can you grab a Gatorade?
At halftime, I will.
Oh, yeah.
My favorite cousin's in Colorado.
Which one?
My cousin Henry. He goes to college at Duke. And he's discovered partying because he doesn't play any sports anymore. So he's discovered partying.
Well, even in college, sports players do partying.
Not at Duke.
Oh.
Duke's like a very smart kid school, you know? It's got like a 9% acceptance rate or something like that. So I texted him and I said, "Are you gonna come see us? Are you gonna come say hi to us while you're in Colorado?" I hope he does. I'm Did you dress any of this?
No, I sent it to you before you came back upstairs, but...
Sicily. It's in Italy. Want to go? It's probably more of a chase quiz, isn't it? please.
Oh, I can extend it to change around the same. It's about 16,000, I think. Yeah. See, I have been to that lounge, so. Which is making like a bad decision because I think it. No, they wouldn't trust her. I don't know, I haven't checked the American Airlines webpage.
No,
okay.
Alright. It's
do or something, one way for
I think it's changing.
Maybe. Yeah, that seems like something at the end of the month. Yeah. Oh yeah, way to kick the ball. Oh, 4 minutes.
Sadness. Offseason games this weekend.
Oh, that's awesome.
Why is that awesome?
Because I don't give a shit.
Actually, you're right, it is good. You wanna know why?
Broncos, maybe I'm suffering.
And because it means it's time for the one thing that European soccer doesn't do. Because it makes
you. What?
The playoffs. That's like, that's one thing I do not, I love the idea of relegation, and like, if you don't lose, you get sent down, or if you don't win, you get sent down, but at the same time, there's something special about the playoffs, even you'll watch the Super Bowl, right?
Nope.
So you don't watch the Super Bowl?
If I get invited to a party, I might, but normally I'm around the kitchen during a Super Bowl party.
Wow.
Why?
The Super Bowl's like the best night of the year.
Usually, if I'm invited to a Super Bowl party, I'm around the kitchen.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Because, like, 9 times out of 10, the kitchen has straight access to the living room.
And food.
Yep.
The halftime show is going to be
more.
Rihanna. And last year was the best ever.
I don't know. I like the Mario one.
The Mario one?
The one with Mario. Ooh. And, yeah.
Who?
I have like Mario and seven thirty-seven, seven thirty-eight, seven thirty-nine, seven four, seven four-one, seven four-two, seven four-three, seven four. All the plays I like.
That's what I thought you were doing.
Okay, I got a question for you guys. So I'm gonna be doing the concession stand.
All right.
In the next week. So my question is: was 45 seconds in the microwave enough time?
Oh, definitely.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you have one?
What?
Did you have one?
Yeah.
We're getting a new oven.
We are?
I am.
Oh, you?
My family hasn't had an oven since 2020. I think it's time to get a new oven. And which also means we're getting a new microwave, and our microwave is very outdated. It takes like 4 minutes to pop a bag of popcorn. She takes anywhere between 3 and 6 minutes to pop a bag of popcorn. So, it's time for a new microwave.
I want the halftime to go.
You want the halftime to go?
I want to be able to upload these videos.
I'll get you a Gatorade and a bag of chips, otherwise you can teach it or something out of the box.
Alright.
Put a Dodgers jersey on it and stuffed a bunch of pillows in it and threw it onto the field. this guy knew it wasn't him. And he just went berserk. He chased the Philly Fanatic out of the field. The Philly Fanatic does a lot of stuff like that, though. That's why he's my favorite sportsman.
Oh, Jacob!
Well, I like it because then you can plug in the equation and it gives you your solution. So basically, we were doing this activity and it showed the person who created the activity. And Chase was like, "Who's that?" And Mr. Thompson's like, "Have you ever read a book? That's who created this."
Oh my god, yeah, I think he is.
I really liked him. I'm not really liking Rocky. I didn't think I was, but I am. Have you seen that movie? It's like the rational part of you knows not to get caught up in it, and yet you just can't help getting sucked up in the emotion of the movie.
32 seconds! 30 seconds! Yeah. Oh, 31.
Probably not. I'd have to listen to it. Oh, we're watching one of my 10 favorite movies next quarter.
What?
The Fugitive? It's with Tommy Lee Jones and Harrison Ford.
I've never seen any of these movies.
Okay, it's new. It's new. It was made in the 90s.
Whoa.
I think we're watching Knives Out. I think we might be watching Knives Out.
Knives Out? That's a good movie.